Alright, I used to have troubles like this guy. See how there's this gap here where it won't work? And there's another vertical gap there where it won't work? I was having the exact same problem. But I took it apart and cleaned it, and now it works perfectly. Get perfect lines. There's no gaps. There's no mucking around, it all works now. It's great. Right, now how I did that was I took this thing, well, I had to take all the pads off. There's all these little pad things. Take them off, take the screws out, get the thing apart. Take off this sheet of steel. And this is the actual tablet. I guess this is the actual working part of it. Should probably unplug the thing. Alright, now these are the parts here. These are the two connectors that go into the electronics of it. Now these are the parts that cause you the problem. Now they just get dirty somehow. They get corroded or something. You just, if you take this, get these things out of it, and then you can get it off. And I think the actual connector part is on the back. These are the exposed metal bits. They're not focusing very well. But these are the things you can get some alcohol. Put it on a Q-tip, you know, just get it wet with alcohol, methylated spirits, whatever, and just, you know, clean these things. Yada yada yada, like that. I've already cleaned these, that's why it's working now. Clean both of them. Put them back in. So that, it's, you'd kind of need two hands to do that. It's harder to do with one hand. Put it all back together, it's simple as, you know, you just shove this thing back on there and shove the back on, screw it back together, it's all simple, and then it works. Alright.